Still somehow you bid for me to come. So clothe me, humanity.
We baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Why did you get baptized today?
I got baptized because I believe in Jesus and I want him to be my Savior.
Okay. What do you think baptism is?
I think baptism is to give you a clean sheet of white paper and to help you believe in God and help you go on his trail and go to heaven.
Okay. And how do you feel now that you've been baptized?
I feel good.
All right. Thank you. Okay, thank you.
Jesus is our Heavenly Father. He's like the main person that you should be worried about, and like the person that you should count on. And like, don't depend on yourself. You should depend on him, and he will give you all that you want and ask for.
Perfect, thank you.
Landon, why did you get baptized?
Because I wanted to. And because I believe that Jesus was, that Jesus was the God.
Oh my goodness.